On today's show, we continue this conversation about Trump, about Russia, about Putin, about Trump's comments pertaining to Russia, Russian interference, the continued narrative, how Russia interfered and stole the election, meddled, and then, of course, Trump's comments about that. So we try to paint a perspective here that doesn't just fall into the overdramatic response that we see in the media and by the left. Of course, we talk about how this relates to 2018. The Democrats think they have something that can win the House. In fact, we talked about how the odds makers are now saying that the odds of impeachment now are 2-1. 2-1, which means that basically if Democrats win the House, that's effectively what's going to happen. So they're saying it's a 50-50, possibility that the Democrats will win the House. And of course, if they do that, the chances are at least good that they're going to impeach Trump. They've already got 58 or 59 under the leadership of Al Green that have voted in the House to actually impeach. So we talk about that. Also play a clip from Mark Levin, which I think is brilliant. We've also posted that to our Facebook page that articulates a little bit more historical context concerning other presidents and their dealings with the Soviet Union or with Russia. We talk about that, and I think that that's important to get perspective instead of just hearing the hysteria that we see in the media pertaining to this. So we talk about that. We also talk about John Brennan, who admits to being a communist, admits to voting for a communist, which, I mean, if you're voting for a communist, what does that say about you? But he was the former CIA director. He's the one out there accusing Trump of being guilty of treason. He's the one that voted for a communist at the height of the Cold War. This is by his own admission. So we talk a little bit about that. And of course, we get into other things as well. I'll update you as soon as possible concerning the interview we had on Fox with Fox yesterday, Fox News. That is supposed to air on Special Report with Brett Baer sometime here in the next couple of days. I'm looking forward to that. I will let you know when that does air. We'll share that with you. And that's it for today. That's all I want to talk about for today. Guys, as always, I appreciate you listening. Hope you have a great day. We will see you soon. Take care.